सो वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज मी अभिषेक दीक्षित इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू से थैंक्स टू मिस्टर प्रदीप अग्रवाल सर फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अ वंडरफुल अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड आई ऑल्सो टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड आई ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू से समथिंग अबाउट माई टूडेज टॉपिक. सो गाइज, यू नो दैट माई टूडेज टॉपिक इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन द पेरेंट्स एंड द चिल्ड्रंस. Guys, you all know very well that when we were child, at that time our parent helped us. At that time we didn't know that how to we speak, how to we run, but our parent learned us, our parent trained us that how to we speak. So today is our responsibility, because today is our parents become an old age. So today is our responsibility and it's our duty to take care of our parents and also live with our parents. You can see there are lots of people who are leaving their parents and live with their wife in another home. So guys, I think it is not good. And also you can see that there are lots of people who are leaving their parents in old age homes. So it is also not good. According to me, we should take care of our parents and we should live with our parents. And the main important thing, guys, is this, that we should listen to our parents. Because you know that our parents don't want anything from us. Our parents only want from us our happiness, only our happiness. If we will happy, then our parents will also be happy. And our task is to do, our task is to this, that we should take care of our parents, we should live with our parents. It is most important thing. And we also we should listen to our parents, because nowadays when our parents are become old age, then at that time they have must need of us. And we should learn our childhood. At that time we didn't know anything that how to we speak, but our parent trained us, our parents gave us each and everything which was necessary for us to move forward. That's why nowadays, according to me, we should take care of our parents, we should love of our parents, we should try to give a happiness of our parents, and also we should listen our parents. And my last line, I want to say this, that we should never be forget our parents and we should never be leave our parents. We should always live with our parents. Thank you, everyone.